Hey, if somebody sent you this video, it's that they have a message for you. And that message is that hockey is our game. Tonight, our guys face Slovakia, and with all due respect, Slovakia, you're going down. I love your country and everything. I mean, you guys have a lot of heart for hockey. You love the game, and that's admirable. But the truth is, we got a bone to pick with the States, and you are in the way. So we're gonna have to just mow you down and get back to our real business, Ryan Miller. The USA had the nerve this year to go ahead and take away our World Junior Championship. And now they're setting themselves up to get a gold in our turf? Oh, hell no! That gold medal is ours! Oh, I can imagine all you Americans already.
Hey, Canada! Sorry, but we beat you in the preliminaries. Hockey isn't your game anymore. We've taken over.
You arrogant SOBs. Oh, no. See, you got lucky in the preliminaries. Yeah, sure, Ryan Miller gold an excellent game. No doubt about that, and shoutouts to him. But Buddy can't gold the game of his life every night. Fact of the matter is, we outshot you like 3-1. Your chances of winning against us again are going down the drain. We had to go through Germany and Russia to get through you. Russia, who was expected to win the gold medal, is down the drains because of us. Not only did we beat them, but we wiped their asses clean. And your next United States, Canada, is coming for you. Our game. And if you're American, pretty please take some video footage of you crying while we step on the podium. I'm gonna be accepting some video responses.